bracelet matches a set. My brother's name is Tina Dollar. Stop all that back and forth over the net. My mama wish I would've went corporate. She wish I would've went exec. I still turn to a CEO, so the lifestyle she respect. Hey, two sprinters to Quebec. Cherie, ou et mon bec. They only giving niggas plus one, so I never pull up to the Met. You know I gotta bring the set. You know I gotta bring the G-Block. You know I gotta bring the D-Block. Cause you know how sticky it get.
Hello, everybody. Who's your favorite? Stella Jane. As you can see, I'm not in Toronto again. I am home in Vancouver for the last time this summer, probably. I don't think I'm gonna come back here again. I don't really have a reason to. But I'm here for my brother's graduation. It was yesterday. It was such an amazing feeling seeing your little brother graduate. I miss my other sisters, so it was a really big deal to me to come to this one. And I didn't really film it because I don't really know what y'all would want to see, but he graduated. It was cool. I can insert a pic or two on the screen. But we're about to go thrifting with the sisters, kind of like a sister's day out. They're about to walk in. And so I'm really excited. Hopefully I can find some pieces. I'm trying to find some either like jersey pieces, some like lacy type pieces, jeans, jorts, anything like that. So we're about to go. Danielle, Danica, you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hey guys.
So yeah, just like a sister's day out, and we'll keep you guys updated on what we do.
So guys, these are the options I have right now. Come on. Okay, so I've narrowed it down to this cute rouged top thing. I've been really into like feminine, like lace, like rouge, like this type of texture. I feel like it's so cute. And it's like $8. So.
Oh no.
I'll be washing it. And I feel like this top is so cute. Sorry. This top is so cute. It's just like, yeah, like another like rushed up vibe. Camera up here, thanks. And then we have this. I feel like this is such a cute summer top. Danielle, this is why we need to try things on. Put the camera on here. Yeah, no.
Whatever.
This is really cute. I can wear it to brunch. I can have like a really low cut, you dig? Camera. She looks like a mermaid. This is a cute jersey. I feel like I'm just out with the girls. If I have some cute jorts, I need to find some like black jorts or something to go really well with it.
Why? Like, what are you doing?
Anyways, next and lastly, we have this. I feel like this is just gonna bring out colorful Stella. And I'll probably wear this with like a white set on the inside. And this is gonna give. Or I can wear it by itself. And like just have like a bunch of accessories with like my boots. That's gonna eat. Sorry. I just love picturing outfits in my head. So that's all I'm getting for today. That's my thrift haul. And yeah, thank you for watching.
Okay, another shirt we're gonna try on.
Let's see if it works. I'm making like a TikTok vlog.
Oh, so look.
Oh.
Wow, that's a nice catch. That's a nice catch. Wait, let me examine the photo.
Yeah.
Now I'm like, go ahead.
Your
choice is red.
What?
Can I end the video?
No. Oh, yeah, you can end this on your own. Okay, now wearing this on. And what do you think? Mm-mm. Okay, imagine if I had. Danielle, like, look, this is how it fits. Okay, I'll take this out. It's giving grandmother. This was definitely someone's grandma's, like, sweater. I feel like the style is nicely though. Nae, what do you think about this? Nae, what do you think about this? What do you think about this? This is definitely someone's like grandma's like sweater. And I can't even wear it as a dress. I thought I could wear it as a dress, but
a dress.
that was rude, Danica. So should I get this or not? If this doesn't even look good with this, I doubt it'll look good.
Yeah.
Guess we're dropping everything. Definitely see-through.
Okay. See-through means I can wear like a cute bralette under it. You get me?
Let's see.
Hey, what do you think? This is cute. What? Can you see-through? It is see-through. Like bralette vibes?
Yeah.
But it's like, it's not like an oversized vibe. That's why I don't like what it is.
Yeah. So maybe.
You don't like it?
So maybe.
Hey y'all. So I ended up getting three things. I got the mock neck, kind of like brushed up black tank top. I got the white jersey. And then I got the pink top because they were just really cute and everything else fit. Yeah, everything else fit kind of weird, so we're on to Valley Village to see something. Hopefully I can find like jeans or like some type of pants. That's what I really want to find, but yeah.
Hey everybody, you know who it is. It's your girl. Welcome to another summer diary. So today we're gonna go out to do a little bit of shopping because it's Canada Day weekend, so many events, so we're gonna get something to wear, even though we probably have something, but you know how it is. So I'm with my girl Khaleesi.
Hi.
Watch the last vlog, you would already know who it is, and I wouldn't even have to introduce. But we're about to go out. We're going out with like two other girls, or three, I don't even know, but we're gonna go out. And I just wanted to do a little intro because I'll forget to do the intro. So let's go. Who can I love when they tell me I can't love myself? How in the hell could I possibly love someone else? Who can I love when they tell me I can't love myself? Guys, subscribe to Afra. Subscribe to my channel, guys. I'm from my uncle.
Period.
Make sure you do that right now. When they tell me I can't love myself, how in the hell could I possibly love someone else? Put your hair on me.
Mm-hmm.
What y'all know about Mary Mary? You dig that? I know. Some things we can't explain. Why do we act this way? Why don't we make it easier for the world to change someday? Sometimes I contemplate some things my heart can't take. Why do we hurt one another?
fight our brother, killing rape. Love can trump it all. I know you've seen it all. You know you've seen
it all. Like, our marketing team is up at the body shop. Like, they in their red. Rent is due real fast. Matter if you wear makeup? Like, it's still, oh. Okay. I'm getting a skin. But I know. My skin's oily. I just know. All the way oily.
I bet it's dry.
You bet it's dry?
Yeah. Everyone always thinks it's dry.
Really? Because all my products are oily skin.
It might be over drying.
Oh. I mean, when I do wash my face, it's dry. But does that make sense?
That's the biggest tell.
Really?
When you get out of the shower.
Yeah.
Does your skin feel tight? Or does it feel oily after 5 minutes?
Tight.
That's dry.
Oh. But then how come I get so much oil when I wear, like, makeup? Like, I get mad oil. Like, my skin just gets oily. As soon as I get hot, like, it just, like, seeps oil.
That might just be, like, producing, like, oils.
This is so cool.
Combination.
I'm a combination. Hey guys, we're still at the mall. I came out to sit down because I am mad tired. Like, I feel like I'm so used to solo dates and stuff that, like, when I'm out with people, I'm like, let's wrap it up. Like, because when you're by yourself, like, when you want to leave, you just leave. But I love hanging out with girls. It's so fun. I'm just getting some makeup right now, but I can't be tempted. I already spent $50. So I'm just gonna relax and wait for them to be done before. Mm-hmm. But guys, I feel like the skin scan thing was so cool. Like, it told me I'm a combination. They told me I'm a combination skin. And I feel like that's so cool because I've been thinking I'm oily skin this whole time. But maybe I'm a little combination. So that is really cool. And now people are staring at me. So what am I to care? Like, let me give you guys a real outfit of the day because I really like this fit. But I haven't been able to show everyone. Let me put my camera up here. This is gonna be so embarrassing, but let's just do it really quick. So this is what I'm wearing. I'm wearing like a jersey with like a long dress as a skirt and like some sneakers. So not it being crooked. Shy, but that's the outfit of the day. Frank Ocean, my baby, guys.
Happy July 1st. Today's Canada Day. I have iffy feelings about Canada Day because we celebrate genocide, but it's also a day to celebrate our country, so it's like But today I'm going to a party thing at Stock Market. It's like a Kuruza vibe. And I thought I'd bring that along. I feel like I don't really bring that along when I do like fun things for real. I'm keeping that on the low. But like today it's like a cute little Canada Day celebration. So I'm like, okay, let's bring the vlog camera. It's raining, so I might not vlog a lot. So I've got water damage before. But we will vlog what I can. And then, yeah, I was supposed to vlog the cookout and then the Kuruza thing, or I was gonna go to this pool bar thing, but today, like, all the plans just like disappeared for some reason. So, I'm on my way to the Kuruza party. I'm so excited, so I'm gonna show you guys how it goes.
Hey guys, we're here at Kuruza. We're not even inside yet, but we're a little stressed out.
Very stressed out.
Guys, girls are laughing at me, but it's cool. We're gonna get in soon. Give us like 10-ish minutes.
Get his drip drop, try to silhouette up like a dark side.